You have the antidote, but you still don't know to whom you should administer it. The next step will be the most uncertain so far. It will also be the most critical. The price of failure will be measured in innocent blood.
You look tired.
I'm all right, sir.
We've asked a great deal of you on this assignment. Under normal circumstances, we'd have a team of agents collaborating on a situation like this.
Well, I wanted a challenge.
You've certainly got the right attitude. Gentlemen, what have you learned?
The antidote sample is viable.
Excellent. Is there enough for our purposes?
I should think so. Of course, it depends on how many people have been infected.
We need that list of names, and we need it before harm sets another example.
Where's the Baroness now?
She and the Baron are on holiday at their chateau in the German Alps.
Then that's where I'm going.
Need I remind you that harm's next victim will detonate less than 20 hours from now? That's assuming they don't retaliate for Agent Archer blowing up their space station.
Relax, Smithy. It'll take them that long to figure out what happened. I wrecked their communications, remember? Besides, a meteor shower blew up that station, not me.
Regardless, this hardly seems the time for wild goose chases.
Well, what do you recommend? Look, I know the Baroness is behind this mess, and I know she keeps that list of names close to her. She's not doing this just for the money. She wants to blow these people to bits. She wants revenge.
That's an amusing theory, but you'll excuse me if I'm not entirely convinced.
I don't care if you're convinced. I just want to know if you have a better idea.
Not at the moment.
Then let me do this. If you come up with something better, you can call me back. I won't argue.
That seems unlikely.
All I care about is getting that list of names before more innocent people die. I don't want to sit around here waiting for some blinding flash of insight, only to discover I was right all along and lives were lost because I didn't follow my instincts.
If you receive a signal from us, I expect you to drop everything and get in touch immediately. Am I understood?
You can count on it.
I hope you have a plan.
Sure I do. I'm going to get inside that chateau, find the list, and get out.
I see. And how exactly do you intend to do that?
I'll improvise.
Brilliant. Why didn't I think of that?
What about the fellow that's been keeping an eye on the Baroness for us?
He's just a spy. Some poor chap willing to risk his neck for a pittance and a bit of adventure.
Perfect. Have him meet me at my hotel when I arrive.
Are we really going to go through with this?
Yes, we are.
God save us all.
Since snowmobiles are a common method of transportation at this time of year in the Alps, we figured you might as well use this opportunity to practice with one.
Out of my skull. It's so boring. I never have any fun.